Good morning, students. Today I am going to teach you English Marigold, Class 1, Unit 4. Once I saw a little bird. In my previous video, I explained the poem. Now in this video, I will explain the CW words. So let's start our Unit 4 CW work. Once I saw a little bird. Start our first exercise, words to learn. Number one, once yani koi ek bar. So means dekhna. Little yani small, bird yani parinda. Come means ana, hop means kudna, cried means chillana, stop means ruk jana, going means jana, and window means khidki. 11 से यानी कहना. 12 सुख यानी हिलाना. 13 टेल यानी पूछ. अवे मीन्स समवेयर इल्स कहीं और जाना, एंड फ्लू मीन्स उड़ जाना. नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज इज गिव मीनिंग. नंबर वन, होप यानी अ शॉर्ट जंप, छोटे छोटे जंप लगाना. अवे समवेयर इल्स कहीं और जाना. Let me explain. Answer the following. What did the child see? बच्चे ने क्या देखा? The child saw a little bird. The बच्चे ने छोटा सा परिंदा देखा. What was the little bird doing? छोटा सा bird क्या कर रहा था? The little bird was hopping. Question number 3. What did the child say to the bird? बच्चे ने bird को क्या कहा? Answer number 3. The child said the bird to stop. बच्चे ने बर्ड को कहा रुक जाओ. Dear students, our CW explanation of unit 4 is finished. I will send the PDF of this unit later. Till then, bye children. Have a nice day.